The Timeless Wisdom of John F. Kennedy, a journey of inspiration. In a world of constant change and challenges, the words of those who've led with courage and vision continue to echo through time. Today, we revisit the wisdom of a leader who inspired a nation and the world, John F. Kennedy, the 35th President of the United States. Join us as we embark on a journey through his most powerful and motivational quotes. Ask not what your country can do for you. Ask what you can do for your country. In these immortal words, Kennedy challenges each of us to contribute, to be more than just spectators in the journey of our nation. We choose to go to the moon in this decade and do the other things, not because they are easy, but because they are hard. Here, Kennedy inspires us to embrace challenges, not shy away from them, to strive for what is hard. For in that striving, we achieve greatness. The rights of every man are diminished when the rights of one man are threatened. A poignant reminder from Kennedy about the interconnectedness of our society and the importance of standing up for each other's rights. Our problems are man-made, therefore they can be solved by man. With these words, Kennedy instills a sense of hope and responsibility. It's a call to action, reminding us of our power to create change. Change is the law of life, and those who look only to the past or present are certain to miss the future. Kennedy's vision here is clear. To progress, we must embrace change, looking forward with optimism and readiness. As we reflect on the words of John F. Kennedy, let us carry his spirit of hope, resilience, and unwavering belief in a better tomorrow. His legacy is not just in the past, but in the inspiration he continues to provide for our future. Let us move forward with the same courage and determination he embodied. Thank you for joining us in honoring one of history's great visionaries. May his wisdom guide us in our journey ahead.